Explorers! Welcome back to StoryPix Adventures. Today we're uncovering an amazing secret from the bird world. Meet the Black Heron, a bird so clever it uses an umbrella to catch its food. Wait, an umbrella? You heard that right. Let's dive into the world of this genius bird and see how its fishing trick works. First things first, let's meet the Black Heron. This sleek, dark-feathered bird is found in Africa and Madagascar, and it's a master at catching fish. But instead of waiting around like other birds, it has a special fishing technique that makes it stand out. Here's where things get really cool. The Black Heron spreads its wings like a big umbrella over the water. This makes a shady spot. And guess what? Fish love shady spots. They swim right underneath the heron thinking they're safe. But they're in for a surprise. And snap! Just like that, the Black Heron strikes, catching its meal in a flash. This umbrella trick makes fishing so much easier, and it works almost every time. But why do the fish swim under the shade? Well, in bright, sunny wetlands, fish try to hide from predators by staying in the shadows. The Black Heron tricks them into thinking its wings are just another shady tree branch. Pretty smart, huh? The Black Heron isn't the only smart bird out there. Crows use tools, parrots can solve puzzles, and some birds even mimic human speech. But using wings as an umbrella? That's next-level genius! So next time you're near a pond, keep an eye out. You might just see a Black Heron setting up its umbrella for lunch. What do you think of this amazing bird? Let us know! That's it for today's Adventure Explorers! If you loved learning about the umbrella bird, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell so you never miss another awesome episode. See you next time on StoryPix Adventures.